Okay, here we are with part 42 of Breath of Fire. Unpause. Going through the cave past spring. Snap. Oh, this shit again, really? You know, I'm thinking... The volume is still very low. Let me... There we go, that's more like it. Let me, just have Deese just, like, completely wreck these assholes. Nova. That should end it. Atari! Here we go. Okay, up the steps we go. It's pretty much a linear progression in this cave. It's not exactly a big deal. We got perils, if you can even see them. They are there. YouTube doesn't like the flickering effect. Boom! Yeah. Alright, so we're in a new area. We're just gonna mosey on down this way. There's a town not too far off. Ah, Phoenix. He got shouted to death. Boosro motherfucking da, bitch. Actually, before I go to the town, there's something over here I want to get. We got a flower. We have a lot of hit points, but whatever. Silence, I kill you! That might end it. Yep. Deese reaches level 37, hit points up 12, ability points up 19. Strength up 3, Vigor up 4, Agility up 5, Wisdom up 9, Luck up 5, and she learned Nova X. Oh, not over there, alright. Well, actually, now that I think of it, it's pretty far away. Alright, here's two Phoenixes. Here's a really, really good item I want to get. Up yours. It's a little further away, but, Alright, we got, two dick fleas and a Nautilus. Oh, don't do that. Oh, I'm glad you missed. Slam! Alright. Okay, so here's the town. Might as well go in there. So this is the town of Carmen. As you can see, almost everybody's frozen in time. The only one moving around is this asshole, Alan. Let's talk to him. This is Carmen. I returned a few days ago to find that time has stopped. Is this something to do with talk in the East? You literally cannot do anything here. You can't talk to anybody. You can't stay at the inn. You can't buy items. I'm going to just go in the buildings just to search for items, but for the most part... As you can see, there's really not much to do here until we get this town all sorted out. Check the inn. So if you need to, like, stay at the inn or whatever, you gotta warp yourself over to another town. We got the ruby bracelet. That might be just something to sell. Who doesn't... Alright, she has an open slot. Her slot is always open. Yeah, it doesn't really do anything. Alright, that's just for selling. Actually, it might be like a reflective thing. Let me equip it on her anyway. I don't remember what it does, but it might be something that reflects magic. So we do have a hint as to where we're going. Talk in the East. I don't think you can check those now. Okay. I'm gonna keep trying to anyway. Let's see, there's nothing up here. Talk is a tower that we're going to have to climb with what feels about a billion times. I think it's like we have to go up it like four times. Well, okay, the last time is optional, but you get some good treasures going up the last time. But I do believe you do have to go up that tower at least like 3 times. Oh, wait, there might be something over there.
Yep.
White Antler. There's only a few of those in the game if you need a White Antler. You do need a White Antler to beat the game. But if you, like, even the animation of the chimney is stopped, I love that. But if you find yourself with that one, like if you sold them or whatever, what you gotta do is you gotta, like, hunt for white deer, and they're very rare, you know, so that's kind of a pain in the ass. Alright, well, before we go to talk, there's an item I want to get. So make a bit of a trip. Okay, we've got, what are these, Dogfish? Oh, Dogfish X. Dogfish X's and a Dick Flea.
Slam!
Let's throw a motherfucking dog. You dead. Alright, Dick Flea's out of there. I feel a lot better. Slam! Oh, Nina. Well, fuck, dude. Have her heal herself. No. I think I need to defuse Karn to walk through the thing. So I'll need Bo to be in the front. He's gonna be defused anyway. I'll be using the dude form instead. You know, why don't I just go ahead and do that now? Alright. Oh, no, wait, no, not the dude form. Alright, hold on. I need you. Yeah, I think I might just leave him unfused. Because the only form that doesn't use, bow is, like, just do like this for now. Oh, I could get through there anyway. Go figure. Yeah, the only form that doesn't use, bow is, the fucking, what do you call it? D-bow, which is only used underwater. And we're never really gonna be underwater again, except for like one part, very briefly. Actually, there's something over there I want to get. Down. Let me get that as well. Alright. Then we'll head over to talk. Here's a flower. There we go. Fuck you. Poor bag. Alright, Gobi reaches level 27, hit points up 7, ability points up 3, strength up 3, vigor up 3, agility up 3, wisdom up 4, luck up 4. So actually, let me, put him in the front. There's a tree I want to punch over here. You're not supposed to do this till later, but I might as well do it now, you know? So here we have 2 Dick Fleas and a Nautilus. Oh, I'll do that. Oh, thank you. Slam. Alright, Nina reaches level 29, hit points of 4, ability points of 4, 8, agility, whatever that, strength up 3, vigor up 2, agility up 4, wisdom up 6, luck up 3. I got all tongue-tied there. So, fuck you! Alright. And we grab a fruit. We need that fruit for later. This is the road that goes to Shande, but I'm not going there just yet. You gotta go through the whole talk thing first anyway. Here's 2 phoenixes. Slam. Yeah, the usefulness of Karn's transformations has really come to end at this point in the game, and so slam, yeah. There's not much point. point to it. I could use Shin, but... Oh, all right, here's the other... I'll need Puka here. But other than that, that's it. Because you need the individual powers, and they all kind of become individually really powerful anyway at this point. So they don't need to fuse to become super powerful. But, yeah, I forgot about this thing. I knew there was another one of those. I just forgot about it. Let me turn back into Puka one last time here and put him in the front to do this. See, you get the wind bracelet. Now, I forget what that does. Let me see. Give that to you, maybe? Can't use it. I'm gonna use you anyway. You got clogs on. Erases magic. Yeah. It's better than the mist scarf. Alright. Is it up here? It's this thing I'm looking for. It's driving me fucking crazy. Here we have two Dick Fleas and an Oculus. Once I have the ability to fly, I would find it really easy. I just don't want to get it now. It's got Bo's best weapon. Alright, Deese reaches level 38. Hit points up 12, ability points up 19, strength up 1, vigor up 3, agility up 5, wisdom up 9, luck up 5. That's not the way to go. Alright. A phoenix. The good thing about wandering around is that, well, I found that other thing. That's good. But, all these fights, you know, you level up so quickly at this point in the game. Two more phoenixes. And they go quickly. I mean, as you can see, these phoenixes are not exactly really long battles. Where is it? There's another phoenix. Who's for a motherfucking da, bitch? Ah, there it is. Alright, so let me put Mogu in the front. Dig, 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 dig. Chris is a trap. He got poisoned, but I got the hero bow. Alright, let's revert him and heal him, and let's put together our party. Okay. And let's equip the hero bow. Now watch his attack. It's 184 now. And I'll put 324! What a fucking huge thing. That is awesome. And that's what she said. The thing part. Alright. Alright, let's go to talk. So now he's a ridiculous powerhouse. The defense is still kind of low because he doesn't, you know, use shields. But the damage output that you're going to get from him is going to be equal to, if not greater than, Ox, so... Matter of fact, he did more damage than Ox there, and that wasn't a slam or anything. There we go. You dead. I think I need to go up here. Another flower. He's gonna use spells, really.
Slam!
Slam! Alright. Yeah, you do need Gary here. Walk through the trees. Or Shin. Alright, two dogfish and a dick flea. Thank you. Slam, you motherfucking ass bitch.
Slam!
Counter! Alright. Talk! Trip number one. Now, this is the one that takes a long time because you have to, like, stop to get all the treasures. But, you can heal yourself up here. Not really that bad. Oh, look at this. Wraithex is in a wraith. And every time through this, after this, it goes quicker because you don't have to stop for treasures. You pretty much just make a beeline for the top. Although the last one, which I believe is the fourth trip, is just specifically to get treasures that you couldn't get before. Not too worried about that right now. Mogu reaches level 26, hit points of 17, ability points of 3, strength of 5, vigor up 1, agility of 5, wisdom up 2, luck up 3. That will completely restore us. Alright, Wraithex is in a raid. A lot of the same enemies that were in the Sky Tower, you know, not a big deal. Oh, don't do that. Ah, you fucking penis butt. You dick shitter. Fuck face. Alright, well, that's okay. It's just a pain in the ass to hear, oh, I gotta press the fucking button. Go in and hit you. Whatever, man. If you step on these tiles to be warped, two tiles forward. Do I go that way or do I go this way? I go this way. Alright. Two Wraith X's and a Wraith. Get used to talk, we're gonna be here a lot. TikTok, motherfucker. Slam! 765 damage, holy fucking shit. Then we got some meat out of that. Life? Okay. Pursuit of happiness. Alright, wait, what are these? Fire heads. I almost called them gong heads, but that's Breath of Fire too.
Slam!
Yeah, they like to use Inferno. So let's all gang up on the guy that looks really flammable. Slam! I need you, Nina.
Recover! Power of Heart! Oh no! Fire!
Meanwhile, Ryu's all like, meh. Slur! Deets, right? Yeah, okay. Just in case I need magic. Slam! Slam! Oh, reaches level 29, hit points up 11, ability points up 3, strength up 5, vigor up 6, agility up 5, wisdom up 2, luck up 3. Alright, it's Evil Cane. That is a weapon for, Deets. Here's the Bone Cane. Out of spots in my inventory. As a matter of fact, let me see about maybe emptying a bit of it out. Like some of the shit I don't need. Like, I only need one white antler. Oh, trashing things. Alright, so. So. I can't trash the hourglass? Okay, I'm gonna trash this colt. No, it's not the colt stone, it's this coconut. Trash the quartz armor. Trash the teardrops. I only need one white antler. Let's see. Trash the cold stone. Trash the world armor. Trash the moonbow. Both of these cold stones. Trash the hero spear. I already had that, that's right. Cursed helmet. Smoke. Another cold stone. Mist scarf. The third white antler. She only need one. The jade bow. And the bone cane. Alright, now I have plenty of room in my inventory. And I realize I'm at 20 minutes, but I want to at least get through this floor. There is other treasures, but I'll take it in my second pass-through. Because there's two ways to go through this particular floor. And I know I'm coming back, so why double around, you know? So here we have the Wraith, Wraith-X. And another Wraith-X.
Slam!
There we go. And up we go. Alright, so I'll leave you guys here tomorrow. Regular videos, 2 days, more Breath of Fire. See you then. Peace. Chicken grease.